Taking a look at today's interest rate markets, let's take a look at the 10-year note futures as they're experiencing some pretty heavy selling pressure again today. This downward trend continues, and we are now seeing the 10-year note futures trading at two-year lows, and that's on pretty heavy volume as well. So as the 10-year note futures continue to realize some selling pressure, volume's picking up, and we're looking at the 10-year note breaking below the 128 handle, 127.13 currently in the futures market. That's just off the lows of the session. So some selling pressure here as we're seeing Treasury markets resetting for the expectation that there's a potential move coming by the Fed here in March. And when you look at, again, some of the driving factors, the narrative over the weekend coming into today's trading was basically more of the same, as we do continue to hear from Fed officials indicating that they do see the need for rates to start to rise relatively soon. And I guess the bigger question now, as we're seeing a reset in expectations, is how many rate hikes there's going to be. So that's also, I think, a driving factor, as it's becoming more and more clear that most of the Fed officials appear to be in favor of raising rates relatively soon, potentially as soon as the March meeting, based on the narratives that we're getting from several officials. And that's one of the main, I think, driving factors today. We're seeing volatility play out in the markets as well. So I think, again, that's creating some price action, not only in the Treasury markets, but other asset classes. So that's influencing the pricing structure today. And I think when you look at just the general trends, let's look at yields on the 10-year. The 10-year note yield is up 9 basis points today, as I mentioned, to that two-year high early January of 20. We're looking at the 10-year note at 187 basis points. So that is up from 178 basis points in the previous session. And the entire yield curve is shifting higher again today, but the middle of the curve is really where the biggest percentage change is as far as selling pressure on the Treasury notes and bonds, and we're seeing those yields bumping up quite substantially from the two-year all the way out to the 30-year. But when you look at the threes, the fives, the sevens, those are up more so really than the front end of the curve and even the back end of the curve. So middle of curve really shifting today. We're seeing it flattening to some degree, the entire yield curve shifting higher though, but it is flattening, particularly when you look at the middle of the curve in today's price action.